Have you ever seen a crab like this? I'm going to assume probably not, because many people have never seen or even heard of one of these. This is the Puget Sound king crab found off the coast of British Columbia, Canada. There's no commercial harvest for these, so you have to get them by diving and catching them by hand. So to catch one of these, you have to brave the frigid winter waters off the coast of Canada and try to get one of these. But they are masters of camouflage, so it takes many, many dives to try and find one. I was lucky in finding this in the winter, where it came up into the shallow depths of around 20 feet. And at 8 pounds, this crab is more than enough for a couple people to have a great meal with.